top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
I probably will take more than 5 minutes because I believe making a very successful team, there are so many people who play a major role, and I need to thank them from the bottom of my heart. Before we went into the World Cup, not many people gave us a chance that we would cut it to the semis or the finals. And I think it's been, this World Cup in particular has been very tough. It's a 1.5 month long tour. And what the team has achieved in this World Cup, the seeds were sown right from the Australia One Day Series to the West Indies to the qualifiers, quadrangular series, and into the World Cup. The preparation has been very good, for which I extend my thank you to BCCI for supporting the girls, showing faith and helping them to prepare for the World Cup. I am very proud of the girls for the display that they have played a very good brand of cricket in front of so many millions of people when the matches were televised. This was a very important phase because when we play good cricket, there are so many followers who would want to watch women's cricket. And each time I have urged the girls to do better and better, make a comeback after those two defeats. They've always stood up to the challenge, responded well. And I'm very proud of them, each one of them, even those who couldn't make it into the 11, kept the atmosphere very positive in the dressing room. To the support staff, rightly used as support staff, because if not for your support, 1.5 month long tour would be very difficult for the girls, right from the manager to the coach, the fielding coach, who kept it very light. I've been bombarded with a lot of questions about fielding, and he's one of the main. And we have the physio, trainer, the analyst, and the masseur. As a team, as a unit, as a family, we've been throughout this tournament, and that reflected on the ground. And I'm one of those players who've seen days before BCCI and after BCCI took over. And I'm very fortunate I continue to play because today I'm seeing this phase in women's cricket. And there were times, even in spite of doing well in 2005 World Cup, we've never had this kind of a reception or media coming and hounding the girls for interviews. They themselves have become a celebrities now. And it's very nice feeling to go through and feel wanted, feel appreciated, acknowledged for the efforts that we've been putting through all these years. Just not this bunch of players, but all those ex-cricketers who kept this sport alive. And today we could take up this sport only because of them. And coming to the institution that has always supported women's cricket right from those days, Indian Railways. I'm a proud employee of Railways, sir. Thank you very much. I represent the team, on behalf of the team, I would like to say that we continue to put our best foot forward and continue to perform the best, see that women's cricket scale greater heights in India, and we encourage more girls to take up sport. Thank you very much.